back. Don't remember which way I'm supposed to go. I guess it's this way. Oh, yeah. I switched my controller over. I'm using my GameCube style controller now. Which will explain a lot of the control mess ups that'll probably happen. Like, I meant to knife the box there, but shot it by accident. Run through this village. Just try and get everything. It looks like there's some, you know, new treasure and stuff. Alright, so I got the four blue things up there. I'll have to get it, I guess, when I get back there. I guess I might as well just move on. Might be some money or something in here, but aside from that, like, my inventory is pretty much full. So any ammo or whatever is not going to do any good, and I don't think they would scatter too many extra, like, you know, gems or anything around. Oh no, where'd she go? Did she, okay, good. Didn't know what happened to her there. I've got the volume turned down a little bit. But I don't know if I'm... I didn't know if I missed her getting caught and yelling. But maybe she was being carried away. Yeah, normally, I always end up... usually I leave those bear traps, and then... and then that happens. I dodge it, and then Ashley walks into it.
Hide.
Right, how did I miss that before? Controller, it's still not as I don't know, smooth on the analog inputs as the GameCube controller was. I don't know if it's just a problem with the controllers or if it's something with the you know, the Switch has too big of a dead zone or something. Somebody threw something at me. Like how she just pops up out of the garbage can like a gopher or something. I wonder if they're set to always fall instead of die or something. Because I would have thought that would, you know, blow up her head, but I guess not. Like if they can fall, they fall. Even if it was an otherwise fatal shot. I really like when you've got Ashley and you've got to, you know, it kind of ups the tension because now you have to like pay attention to where she is too, and you know, you if something happens you can't just go running off and you know, whatever, like you've got to make sure that you're keeping track of her too. I'm trying to get the other blue things. troops. I thought I would, that might set off the, all these traps. Plus I've got, so much inventory anyways. So I don't know if that does anything, but well. Yeah, for some reason, I thought you needed all 15 in order to get the gun, the Red 9 or whatever. But I guess not. There's gonna be the truck soon. Oh no, wait, next Welcome. Is I think it's Lewis and the house.
Got a selection of what are you selling?
Right, yeah, see I got so many grenades.
Is that all? Thank you.
Should use them more, I guess.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Come back anytime.
This part's fun. I like spots where it's just like, you know, here, go and, you know, use all your ammo.
Use this.
much easier than bothering with shooting those guys. That guy just left. So we're going upstairs. Okay. I didn't realize how low I was getting there, I guess.
Got a selection. What are you selling?
Well, I'm not gonna sell those because I can just use them now.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? What are you buying? Come back anytime.
This did last longer than I thought it would. Yeah, that took a lot longer than I remembered it taking. So,
what do we do now? The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
I forgot a few things. No, I guess that's it. I don't know, those kind of things are pretty fun. It's a nice change of pace. Like, that kind of reminds me of, like, the water room.
What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that old strange? What are you buying?
Come back. Yeah, not much new there. Right, okay. Yeah, I remember this part. You can go left or right. I think one of them's a lot of people and the other one's some El Gigantes. I'll go fight the El Gigantes. I don't remember, I think you can go back and do the other side too, you know, get all the treasure and stuff. Exactly how you do that, or if you can, maybe I'm just misremembering. Right, I guess I should reload. Necessary. I want to kill these guys if I can. Oh. Well, she didn't duck as fast as I thought she would. I'll just go the other way. assuming I can still move the lever. Yeah, I didn't want to just run through there. That'd be kind of boring, but, I wasn't doing too good killing him. Nice when that can one-shot most enemies, even with like a chest shot. It's still a bit weak. I think there's two chainsaw ladies in this place. guess I gotta jump down here. It's the only thing to do. Don't have to stay down there though. Ah, oh, wrong one. Way to get in there.
Yeah.
just realized I'm gonna have to go back to get Ashley. She won't jump down by herself. Right, I guess I could run all the way back and then go through the other way and fight the two El Gigantes. Or, no, I guess it's just one, but anyways.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Alright, I guess that'll be it for today.